Sandra Eckert here with Bay Area Consultants, powered by the marketing juggernaut, Berkshire Hathaway Home Services. And today I'm here to answer the question, what are you going to do to attract more buyers to my home? And that's an excellent question, because there's the way that people used to do it, and then there's the way we do it today. So in the old days of selling real estate, and I juggle a little bit around here when I say old days, real estate professionals would put a sign in the yard, put your home in the MLS, and then they would pray that it sells, right? That's how it used to be done. The times, they are a-changing. So let's discuss what is critical now to attract home buyers to your home. First, take into consideration the preparation of the home. Secondly, pricing strategies. And then here's the big kicker, marketing and promoting the home. So this is where we really take into account and stand apart what marketing strategies attract the most buyers. Buyers are everywhere right now, and you just need to know where to find them. This market is unprecedented. Currently, 95% of buyers start their home search on the internet, and homes with professional high-quality photos sell 32% faster. Additionally, for homes that are in the $200,000 to $1 million range, those that include high-quality photos sell for $3,000 to $11,000 more on average. And 87% of the buyers on the internet found photos to be among the most useful features of realtor websites when choosing a home. So homes with more photos sell faster too. A home with one photo spends an average of 70 days on the market, whereas a home with 20 or more photos spends only 32 days on the market. And that includes the closing period, which is typically about 30 days. Now let's talk video. Listings with video receive 403% more inquiries than their video listing counterparts. And that's huge. When we're marketing your home, we want a visceral reaction from buyers so that when they see the photos and they see the videos, their emotional reaction says, this is the one, I've got to have it. And when you have multiple buyers in that same mindset, you will get more offers and more money. It is so important to have an aggressive marketing strategy that takes into account online marketing, social media, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn, YouTube, various websites, as well as the traditional forms of marketing like open houses. You must expose your home to the maximum amount of buyers, and they've got to have a gut reaction to it. I have a 12-week marketing plan in place, and even though your home will likely sell a lot faster in this market, it's important that we have a strategic marketing game plan to get you the highest and best. If you have any questions about your specific property, just send us a message.